It was Bryant who taught him that whenever you land in the next city for the next game, you hit the gym to put up shots before you go to the hotel. No matter how late or how inconvenient that may be, it's the game and it's the work that comes first. Well, last spring, not long after Bryant's passing, Randle landed in Detroit. It was late at night. The Knicks found a local high school that agreed to stay open super late so Randle could get that work in. When he arrived, the athletic director at the high school was waiting for him and said, "It's good to see you. Guys don't really show up here to do that kind of work anymore." Matter of fact, the last guy to come in and shoot late like this, it was Kobe. Randle said the moment gave him chills, that it was really emotional. And what he's most proud of is that that tradition is something that he's passed on to the Knicks. So now when he's finding those gyms late at night, Mike and Clyde, he's not going alone. He's going with his Knicks teammates. They're all doing that work. And it's all because Kobe taught him that that's what it takes.